So guys, welcome back to another video. So a review on El Drago, or you can say El Medio Drago in Assault version. You can see the two sharp teeth, or you can say Ultimo El Medio Drago Rush. I don't know, that's what the name is. So we're gonna take it apart and show you guys the parts. And I'm back, guys. So here's the parts. I'm gonna show you. So the first one, oops, sorry guys, face bolt. You see El Drago. Next one, clear wheel. This is different from other clear wheels, because if you use other clear wheels, it won't work. Especially this on other Beyblades, it won't work. Only for El Drago.
Oh no, I killed myself.
You can see, it's like kind of pinkish or red.
Wow.
You see? Next one. We have,
no!
Metal ring.
Oh,
yeah, metal ring. Here's the bottom. Here's the top. Oh yeah, the sides are looking like gray. I'm sorry, I use it like for battle a lot of times. That's why it's a bit like being damaged. That's why. Here's the track. It's blue. Similar to Pegasus. And last but not least, you have the tip, or you can say the bottom. It's kind of sharp. Here's the inside. So I'm gonna show you how to assemble it. So first, you take the fusion ring. I think so. Then we take the clear wheel. Put them together. It's very simple. And we put the face bolt. Then we put the track. And we screw them with our hands. Hold up, guys. Pause for a while. And I'm back. Oh yeah, I just found my tool. It's at the kitchen. I'm so dumb. I just found it. So I'm gonna screw it. Next, with this one. Unscrew the bottom, and there we go. Drago. Sorry guys, I didn't see the bottom. I'm not very good at Beyblade, so yeah, don't judge. This is the tip. Oh yeah, again, like I say guys, I'm very sorry for the background noise. Yeah, I don't know, my sister is doing a live stream, talking to her friends, plus my mom also, so yeah. And yeah, I hope you guys like this video, like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace.